Endo down the line for the dangerous Nagatomo again. He tries to get around Wiltshire and does. Is this the moment? It is. Japan has scored. It's the captain. Japan lead in the Asian Cup final with 4 minutes of added time playing in the second period of extra time, and it's the substitutes Tadanori Lee who has broken the deadlock finally. Heartache for Australia, joy for Japan. And it was Nagatomo with the killer delivery.
Well,
finally
he
got free.
Sorry, Simon, he was always going to be the danger man. That's a classy, classy finish. And there are enough Australians there, but one need to pull off and make sure that Tadanori Lee was marked. He wasn't. He finishes with amazing aplomb. It's a beautiful finish.